I'm Ian Garvey. My whole life, I have been exploring the great wonders and mysteries of the world. A daring adventurer at heart, ready to take on the toughest terrain and obstacles thrown my way. Now, I've pulled together a team of fellow adventurers and goons. Armed with the latest technology, we strive to answer the world's strangest questions. We don't know what's out there waiting for us, but we know what we're looking for. The truth. At Team Truth headquarters, we get Bigfoot cases a lot. But a recent Bigfoot-esque case that came across my desk was that of the Big Muddy Monster, a local swamp beast sighted in Jackson County, Illinois. First reported sightings of this tall, white-haired, red-eyed beast date back to 1973 in Murfreesboro. However, there have been numerous recent sightings of the monster in the woods surrounding the Big Muddy River. My team and I would need to meet up with local eyewitnesses to learn ways we could track and capture the beast. After analyzing some eyewitness recreations of the beast, my team and I packed up our gear and headed out for the heart of Southern Illinois. Via Amtrak, my team and I arrived at the Carbondale station and set out into the parking lot to find our rental vehicle.
So, where's our rental car?
That'd be great.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
The Chadmobile, baby.
Dude.
The crew loaded into the Chadmobile, and we proceeded into the town of Carbondale. Carbondale is a small town, home to Southern Illinois University, among other things, and we made sure to hit all the town's hot spots of fun before getting to work.
Everyone get on them. Just run up them. Go.
After exploring Castle Park, I split off from the team to go down to the local Makanda Boardwalk, where locals had a lot to say about the Big Muddy Monster.
My name's Tuesday. Don't wear it out. I have seen this Big Muddy Monster you're talking about. I can tell you a little bit about him if you'd like.
Yes, please, can you talk about the physical attributes of the monster?
Yes, of course, he's big, he's got white hair and red eyes, like a albino Sasquatch or something.
After getting further clarification on the physical characteristics of the beast, I met up with Makanda's local shaman and received a blessing on behalf of my team for a safe hunt ahead.
Nice to meet you.
Can you point us in the direction of the Big Muddy Monster?
Mm-hmm. Yes, I'm having a vision. Country Club Road is where the monster lurks, in Jackson County.
Can I receive a blessing for a good hunt ahead?
You may have my blessing. Sit down.
Wait, like kneel?
Down.
Okay, I'm just gonna kidding.
Down. Sit down.
Wait, sit down.
Down.
What do you mean down?
Shh. You're good.
Alright, we're ready to get in the field. Let's do it.
With the shaman's blessing on hand and the vision of the monster's location near Country Club Road, I met up with my field expert, Charlie Sanders, and surveyed the fields and forests nearby. Over various parts of the field, locating a good spot for our base camp during the hunt, as well as a good point of entry into the dense forest. After our aerial exploration of the fields and forest, Charlie pointed me in the direction of a local expert on the Big Muddy Monster. Because this source is a prominent member of Southern Illinois government, we have to blur and scramble his voice. However, his information proved invaluable on the hunt. I'm sitting down with a local Big Muddy expert, and he's going to give us some information on preparing for the upcoming hunt. So the first question I have for you is, have you seen any recent sightings of the Big Muddy Monster?
Yes, the Big Muddy Monster this time of year is normally seen over by the Big Muddy River in Jackson County around the Murfreesboro area, but when the temperatures get really hot like they are currently, the monster will stray from the river and search for food, And so they have been seen over here in Sector 4 just recently.
Okay, cool. And do you have any ways to trap and track the monster?
Well, tracking the monster requires all your senses. The first thing you have to know is that the monster smells bad.
Okay.
And so frequently it's got a very musty, swampy type of odor to it. And so when you're walking through the woods, you'll smell something that immediately smells like swamp water. But one thing that people have realized over time is that all large animals like that really like sweets. So a jelly donut is my go-to bait for trapping the big muddy monster in a snare.
Using the trapping method our source recommended, I retrieved the finest jelly donuts in Carbondale and then assembled a team in the field for the hunt.
Me and my team just found this location and we're going to set up base camp for the hunt tonight. Let's get to it.
Under the command of supervising engineer Rokken Paulson, base camp took about 40 minutes to fully assemble. Strategically located on the high ground, base camp consisted of a tent, fireplace, and camera monitoring system. From here, one team could always monitor another team's progress in the field, as well as the various traps laid out in the forest. Trap coordinator Sean Stewart followed our source's instructions to a T, and successfully installed the jelly donut trap, rigging it with a trap camera and net to capture any movement. Finally, thermal specialists Miles Chandler and David McEathron were brought in to sweep the woods perimeter, revealing any lurking monsters to us. With sunset upon us, I gathered the team and prepared them for the night ahead.
We've been tracking reports of the big muddy monster for weeks now. The reports have led us here to the Sanders property. So we've set up base camp and now it's time to break into teams. We're gonna break into two teams. There'll be a team that stays back here at base camp to monitor the cameras throughout the night. And then there'll be a team that's out in the field investigating and we'll rotate teams throughout the night. We're gonna go to the spot of most sightings on Charlie's property, which is Charlie's Lake, which is that direction. So we're gonna break into teams now. We're gonna send Charlie, Tyler, Sean, and Rokken out there to investigate now, and the rest of us are gonna remain at base camp for the moment to monitor cameras. Let's get to it, everybody.
Okay, this should be the place where the big money monster is fighting the most, his most recent site, most active site.
Yeah, I've heard this is one of the most common locations in southern Illinois.
Woo! What was that?
That's it!
It's running!
Let's go! Let's go! Go!
Fast!
Fuck!
What is...
Hold on. Do you see what I've seen?
That's a heel.
Yeah.
What else is there?
I see some footprints.
Toe.
Toes.
The big toe. The big toe is so big it left an imprint in the ground.
Holy shit.
Guys, you know, we may have stumbled upon something here. Actually, we have to send another team out here bigger and stronger.
Absolutely. Yeah. We might need some firepower or something. This is serious.
Freaking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alrighty.
Alright.
You ready?
Let's do this.
Hands
shit.
In.
Go.
3, 2, 1. Kill the big
toe. Yeah!
After Charlie's team returned to base camp, my team deployed into the woods through the previously determined entry point.
We're in the spot, Charlie pointed us in this direction. The big muddy monster likes to lurk in this general area out here.
I can't
so
breathe,
we're gonna go this way. Thoughts. Miles can survey the area with a thermoscope to look for... What the hell is that?
Oh my god.
Woo. What the hell was that?
That got me. That got me. All the kidding there.
What the
dude?
What was that?
That was that.
Wait,
that was really good.
There's no way that's him, dude.
No.
What? You want me to keep going this way?
We're going like freaky.
It's a little opening.
Oh my god, I fucking hate this.
Is that on the camera? All right, let's let Miles get a thermal sweep before we go in.
Get a thermal sweep.
Point the thermal gun in there.
I hate this so much. I don't see anything on the thermal.
Are we good?
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I got you.
You know what I really got into is to get the last.
Holy shit.
Dude, let's turn back.
Holy shit. All right, wait.
What was that? I've got the thermal. I don't see anything. I don't see anything.
I thought I saw him, dude. Oh.
Keep going.
How big is he?
Max is hot.
Another one right there.
Oh,
go! Shit!
He's close.
Go!
Come on.
Where is he? I just got it on the camera, bro.
I just gotta hit him in camera. Where is he?
Keep going.
I'm checking the thermal. Max is high. Actually, Max's ass is freezing cold.
What the fuck?
What?
We gotta radio this into base camp. They trigger the jelly donut camp.
It is cold.
It's cold?
How long has it been? Max is hot.
Can I kick it?
Hey, come over base camp. The jelly donut trap has been triggered. I repeat, the jelly donut trap has been triggered. The Bigfoot, the big muddy monster is loose in the forest. We have contact.
There's some tracks right.
Shit!
Is there two of them?
There's a shed, dude.
It's got a home.
That's actually fucked up.
There's actually something in the left over there.
Okay. Let's just follow the monster.
All right.
Max pot.
All right. We lost it. We need to go back to base camp now.
Me and my team returned to base camp and sent out team two to investigate the jelly donut trap.
They're telling the truth. Something got him.
Oh.
We have to keep searching. There's something out here. Something out here.
What was that?
Is that whistling?
Sasquatches
are known to whistle.
Oh, what was that?
Keep walking, guys.
Let's just keep it moving.
Three's an army.
We have enough numbers.
Unless you swamp senses in the air.
Smell it.
Oh!
Fuck.
I don't see anything.
Should I radio back?
No. We've got this.
Getting strong Blair Witch vibes. Coming. I just want to say, if anything happens, I'm glad I'm working with you guys.
Don't say that.
No,
don't say that.
I don't know what we're facing with me.
No. We'll make it.
You
can't take all of us.
Jesus. Mercy Mother. It's
they were right.
It's blending like Usain Bolt's.
Oh my god. The monster eluded Team 2's grasp, and they returned to base camp, swapping out with my team once again. Due to budget restraints, David had to leave the hunt, so we replaced him with Rokken on my team.
We've been hearing knocks and whistles coming from this like entrance to the woods here all night. This is like on the west side of the property, so we're gonna come in here and investigate.
Is there any poison ivy on this trail?
I think if you stay on the trail, you'll be fine.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Ian, I hope you know this is new shit, right? Like the whistling and all that? That's not normal, man. This is big money monster.
He's fucking like learning or some shit.
He's definitely learning.
He's like evolving.
Exactly.
This is not your like baseline fucking money monster, you know what I'm saying?
Turning into the big money
monster. I think as long as we
the big money boys.
He got Rokken!
Alright guys, so we just got back. Rokken got snagged from the team somehow. I don't know what happened. We were just walking and he got pulled off. I don't know what happened.
What?
This is a first. We need to send up the emergency drone right now to see if we can pinpoint his location. So we're gonna do that right now. We're gonna use the drone's thermal scope to see if we can pinpoint his location and end this big muddy monster hunt once and for all. All right, we just found Rokken, and we also found the beast at the same time with the drone. So we're about to send both teams in to do a pincer maneuver and trap the beast and Rokken and recover him safely. Hopefully, let's get out there right now.
Rokken has been taken. We're gonna split up. We're going that way. We're gonna go this way. We leave when they leave. Yeah, Miles can get a strap on first.
Big money don't know I hit him.
Fuck him up.
Hey yo, big money. Hey, roll out.
Alright, let's fuck
him
up.
Oh shit, we're going fast, boys!
This is Murder Force with better gear.
Are we running?
Big money! Oh,
you were just standing here?
What happened? Oh my god! Your mouth? We're gonna tear it off, get it on camera.
He captured me and you guys all ran away.
So it was just really easy to tie me up. He's really strong.
What did he look like? He's a big burly man.
Couldn't tell. He was
holy shit.
Big and he was burly.
He just smeared mud on your eyes. He just comes
in. No. But he scared the crap out of me. That's not mud. He also whispered in my ear delicately.
I didn't think we would find him. I thought he was
muddy monster.
Guys, we got Rokken back, so we're gonna go back to base camp. Let's tear down and get the fuck out of these stupid woods, bro. This is terrible.
I knew that. Oh, that's shit, a big no! Monster. That's
Adam.
Miles commits homicide. Miles commits homicide.
That's not the big money monster. That's a member of our U.S. Army.
Get your hands up.
That's a member of our U.S. Army.
I knew it.
We're tearing base camp down. Charles is covered in a net. Yeah. I'm not sure why he just.
Miles is pulling a prank.
It's the single worst thing the Big Muddy Monster did tonight.
We're ready to tear down base camp.
Big Muddy Monster destroyed Rokken's sunglasses.
He's lost.
Miles, what did you think about the hunt tonight?
Straight fire.
Straight
fire. I loved
fire,
it.
Really.
I loved it. Big Muddy got taken out. Turns out it was just a normal dude. I mean, what the fuck?
Can't we get you to beatbox?